But, and the other guy, the priest.
Leah.
He did all right, you know, he did okay.
Yeah, priests do all right.
Sure, he did all right.
That's cool, though.
But, he didn't know. One time I was talking with him.
Which one, Herman?
Herman. And we're sitting on the sun porch, and I says, well, I gotta run down. Where are you going? I gotta run down and see Tony Guglielmi and Joe Stefano and all these Italian people.
Okay.
So, oh, where do they live? Right down by the park. What do you do? Well, we can play back and forth. He says, oh, you play with them? I says, yeah. Jeez, we used to beat the hell out of
them. Whoops.
I says, you're kidding me, Bob. No. We used to have some big fights.
Nice.
And they did.
Wow.
They did back in the old days.
So were they from Malden too?
Yeah, yeah.
All the Italians in Malden?
The Italians and the...
And the Irish?
Well, the Irish were jealous of the Italians because the Italians coming in could take their jobs, you know. That
it happens every...
That's the basic...
Yeah, every wave.
You know?
Yeah, yeah. Each wave. That's funny, Dad. I love Leo the priest duking it out.
Leo...
I like that you just call him Leo the Priest.
He was a great friend of the Archbishop
Cushing?
Yeah.
Wow. That's pretty fancy.
Yeah.
Did he stay in the Malden area? Was he a priest in Malden?
I don't know where. He started out in Malden, I guess, but well, I picked up down Salisbury and Hampton Beach.
Oh, okay.
That's where he was.
Oh, okay, that's
nice. Salisbury.
And that's not far.
He was there for a long time.
Yeah.
And then he moved up to,
He went more north?
No, he stayed around the city, but, well, he started out in Charlestown.
Oh, wow. That's rough.
That was rough.
Yeah. That's who you used to rumble with, right?
Yeah.
Malden and Charlestown?
Yeah.
Seemed like everyone fought with Charlestown. Like Southie fought with Charlestown.
I bet everybody comes from Charlestown today.
It's like poor Charlestown. Everyone's out to beat them up.
Yeah.
But they are tough there.
Oh, they were tough.
Mm-hmm.
They were tough.
That's funny.
Well, you ever go through there? I've driven through there when they've had their guys running for... President of the union or something like that. There were 1,500 people out in the on the corner. I don't know if that goes on today.
I don't know.
But I remember about 10 years ago.
Serious?
Yeah.
Like up at the monument or down below?
Down below.
Down below.
But that's all gone now, I think.
Around the monument is pretty fancy, pretty pricey. But there's still areas that are old Charlestown.
Old Charlestown.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, you had relatives in Charlestown.
I did?
Yeah.
From whose side?
From Kathy's.
So is that on your side or mom's side?
That was on my side.
Mm-hmm.
On my mother's side.
Okay.
Yeah, I forgot. That's the other one.
So your mom was half Irish, half German. Is that right?
Yeah.
So the Irish side were McCarthy's? In Charlestown?
Yeah.
Gotcha. See, you're learning so much from my dad.
What are you doing?
What
are you doing?
Nothing.